got the hole patched up, put some air in that bung, dish soap. If it's leaking, it'll blow bubbles. This pontoon is sealed right back up.